What can we expect from series four?
It's bigger and better for sure than all the others. I have been saying a bit today that there's more episodes. I can't tell you how many more, but it's definitely extended past the 10 that we normally have, which is really exciting because it means that all the worlds can be explored in further depth. I hope everybody's seen up to the end of season three, but we found out obviously that Floki killed Athelstan, and that's found out at the very end. So obviously the repercussions of that for our storyline is where season four kind of picks up. And I don't want to give too much away, but yeah, that's the journey that we start on for sure this year. I think it's unexpected this year. There's a lot of unexpected friendships that are made. There's a lot of unexpected relationships that are formed. I think I can say that Ragnar has another relationship during this season, and it's very different from what else you've seen with him. And you see more of the other worlds that we've kind of been to so far. You kind of go back to them. So it's kind of exploring and expanding on what we've seen so far, and just bigger and better, I'd say, than before. I think that's who the Vikings were. They just kept raiding and they kept getting new spaces. And I think if we didn't explore that and we didn't get new worlds and new characters in, then the show would stop being interesting to them. We can't keep with the same place and the same cast. So yeah, I think it's vital to the plot to kind of keep moving forward, bringing in new people. Thank you all so much for watching. Without your support and without you guys watching, the series wouldn't continue. So keep watching, and we'll keep going.